Da-dee-da-da-da. Maybe we do this one here. Oh man, this is good. I enjoyed the sound. This obviously is a very 90s, late 90s sound. I can hear like bands like Stone Temple Pilots. I can hear Offspring. I can hear even a little bit of early Foo Fighters. So very nice sound. And of course, this also brings back memory because I enjoy, you know, the grunge, the post-grunge, and also some other band that came out afterwards. So this feels like very much they were following that line of obviously singing in Portuguese, but seemed like they were moving in that direction. I don't remember if this band is still it's still performing or not, because I have this recollection that some of you told me. I don't remember if it was this band, because unfortunately of sometimes many artists that we review, sometimes they're either, you know, passed away, like Azusa. So I don't remember if this was just disbanded band or something happened to them. I would love to hear that nothing happened to those guys. Very nice, very nice. Let's continue to see. There's a little bit of delay, so I'll see on the chat in a bit what I just said about the singer passed away a few years ago. Oh, so sad, so sad. Always pissed me off to hear those things. Procurei me manter afastado, mas você me conhece, eu faço tudo errado. Fim de semana, eu sei lá, vou viajar, vou me balar, vou dar uma festa, vou tocar um puteiro, vou te esquecer, nem que for. Só por uma noite, só por uma noite, só por uma noite, só por uma noite. Mas só de ouvir a sua voz, eu já me sinto bem. Mas é difícil pra você. There's also a little bit of like Red Hot Chili Peppers. Very nice. I like this song. That was a good song. Very nice song with all the right elements, enjoyable, also lovely live performance. So that's a mega thumbs up for me. Let's go.